Fayetteville man facing second-degree murder in the death of a four-week-old infant in 2021 pleads guilty and has been sentenced. Charles Dugan was sentenced to 15 years in prison with a 15-year suspended sentence. Dugan accepted a plea agreement for the murder and a separate incident at a hospital. Now, an autopsy was conducted and found the cause of death was from head injuries from blunt force trauma with contributions from rib fractures.